Wednesday, convicted a sex offender, Julian Soloranzo Gonzalez, was arrested in Brownsville after entering the country illegally. CBP tell Local 23 Gonzalez was sentenced to 5 years for sexually assaulting a child out of San Antonio. He's being processed by Border Patrol.